Irish Cement, trusted by generations of professionals, are pleased to present this short video on how to mix concrete by hand. Always use Irish Cement safely when mixing concrete. Safety information is printed on the bags and can be found on the Irish Cement website. Store bags off the ground and protect them from rain and moisture. Use the cement within 3 months of the packing date, printed on the bag. And always use open bags right away. The simple rule of thumb for general purpose concrete is 1 part cement to 2 parts sand to 3 parts gravel. Here is a simple handy table showing approximate quantities of cement, sand and gravel for different concrete volumes. For more accurate mixes, always use a measure like a bucket. Find a suitable flat surface to mix the concrete and pile up the dry ingredients. Keep turning over the pile with a shovel until the ingredients are completely mixed and you get an even colour. Water is the other vital ingredient in making concrete. Use enough water to make the mix workable and allow it to be placed. Only use drinking quality water in your mix. Make a crater in the mixture of cement and aggregates and add some water. Carefully mix the pile inwards and repeat until the concrete has a consistent colour and texture. Concrete gets its strength from the reaction of cement and water. Too much water could make the concrete weak. Adding too much water is a common error, so only add the water gradually. If you have added too much water and the concrete is too sloppy, or you can see free liquid, you can add more dry ingredients in the correct proportions and keep mixing. You are now ready to place the concrete. Compact the concrete to remove all the air and level it off to ensure a consistent, even finish. Remember, protect your work from rain or during hot weather to ensure the concrete sets correctly. Properly curing the concrete like this will ensure better quality, longer lasting concrete. Depending on the conditions, curing can take up to 7 days. When you're finished, clean your tools and work area. Further information can be found on the Irish Cement website.